Check it out anytime you like.
Thanks so much. Now in sports, the Bruins had a chance to clinch the division this afternoon. Did they get it done? We have the highlights next.
It's time to play America's favorite jackpot game. This is Powerball. Good evening, America. I'm Sam Arlen. Tonight we have another life-changing jackpot for you. It is worth an estimated $112.7 million. Good luck to you. Here are tonight's winning numbers, starting out with the number 15. And right after that, America, we have the number 57. Tonight we're heading to Pennsylvania to meet Sean B. He won $50,000 playing Powerball. Next number down is 18. That is going to be followed by the number 47. And we're going to wind it up for you tonight with the number 17. Now for your winning Powerball number, it is 19, and that power play multiplier is 2. Let's take another look at those winning numbers. Remember, there are multiple ways to win. We'll see you back here this Monday night.
Cox Mobile, a new kind of mobile company that sees you for you, with plans that fit you based on the data you need, no matter who you are. Because we know the one thing you're not is everyone else. Cox Mobile. We're different because you're different.
That exclusive letter that we have now obtained sent to the parents of all four victims. Some of the family members have told me they are very upset with the concept of demolition.
A Banfield special edition, The Idaho Murders, Sunday on News Nation.
On my show, we're going to go in depth and ask the tough questions. You get to make up your own mind. It's important to know what's happening in the world. I want to share that with our viewers.
Elizabeth Vargas Reports premieres April 3rd, 6, 5 Central, only on News Nation.
Find out where that road leads. Take on any challenge. When you have the number one mass market brand and dependability, you stop thinking about what you can't do. Start doing what you never thought possible. Get 2.9% APR for up to 48 months on a new 2023 Forte.
Flying Breeze Airways? Download the new Breeze app and travel with ease.
Now, here's 12 Sports.
The Bruins going for their